Welcome to Travel Chinese. I'm Bruce Shaw. Today, we will talk about greeting and introduce yourself. Let's begin.
Important words. 中国, 中国, China. 你, 你, it's you. 你的, 你的, it's yours. 我, 我, it's I. 我的, 我的, it's mine. 他, it's he or she. These two words has same pronunciation. 我们, 我们, it's we. 你们, 你们, it's you. 他们, 他们, it's they. 是, 是, it's yes. 不, 不, it's no. 谢谢, 谢谢, it's thanks. 不用谢, 不用谢, it's welcome or my pleasure. Greeting. You must want to say something with a Chinaman you meet. The first sentence should be 你好, 你好. 你 is you, 好 is good. If you meet your boss, old man, or some VIP, you want to show your respect to them, you can say 您好, 您好. 早上好, it's good morning. 早上, it's morning. And 下午好, it's good afternoon. 下午好. Good evening is 晚上好. 晚上好. Is it easy to understand? Also, you can say something like nice to meet you. In Chinese, it is 见到你很高兴。见到你很高兴. After you're talking, it's time to say goodbye. You should say 再见。再见. Introducing yourself. You need to introduce yourself to your Chinese friends. 我叫, and names means I am. You can add your name. For example, 我叫Bruce. 我叫Bruce. 我叫Kevin. 我叫Kevin. And 我来自, country means I'm from. For the countries, USA is 美国, 美国. Canada is 加拿大, 加拿大. Britain is 英国, 英国. France, 法国, 法国. Germany, 德国, 德国. Example, 我来自美国. 我来自美国 is I'm from the US. 我是来的 means I'm here for something. Example, 我是来旅游的. 我是来旅游的 means I'm here for travel. 我是来出差的, 我是来出差的 is I'm here for business or I'm here on business.
Here is a tip. Never give a clock to a Chinese guy. You must know that clock sounds like 钟. It means the end of one's life. If you give her or him a clock, it means you send her or his life to the end. It is really bad, so never give a clock to to a Chinese guy as a gift.
Suggestions and questions, please send to swfcom@163.com. Thanks.